This isn't a fun.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him? But it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Jump!
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother.
Whoa!
Need some special equipment to use this.
There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Darlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
Need some special equipment to use this. Whoa! Is that a Draki? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Oh, was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Think that Draki is what killed the first one we found?
Yes.
Their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
The wretches keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a net. forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
We have to get this one back on the track.
Wow,
this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. The other way. Your left, father. Hopefully that's it. Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brok and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Thor could... Uh-oh. On your left!
Said it, little brother.
Hey.
Good hit, brother.
This place is incredible.
Whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone.
I think I see something.
So, quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
Brok. The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
On the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Jaffa!
Boom!
Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
By the sound of it, that's not quite right. Brother, think freezing it could stop the water.
Looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough. That's it! Let's head across. There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Is cooperative in large scare quotes.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, There's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
Might you be able to freeze it?
That was close. Try again. I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Looks
like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? I think this is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cable could... Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Ugh, these guys again? Behind you! Watch out! Where are they all coming from? Let's go.
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care.
Wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
Behind you.
Oh!
Brok!
Was nasty. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. We're gonna be able to get in any other way. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff. I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell the whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Current instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Ugh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
Wow, it seems useful.
Whatever you need.
fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. Their deaths will be painless, ish. Want something in particular? Till we meet again!
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked. Whoa!
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? Get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's got to be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Anything illuminating?
Glad we explored. Down here.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Mimir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look. Go!
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow.
Wait! Where are you going?
We will return.
Another door! Let's beat these guys and check there!
Come on!
Poison left side!
Now, shall we?
Another dead end.
I don't think we can go this way.
Statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Alfheim the thief.
Fully powered up. We're almost there. think I see something. More special equipment to use this.
Huh.
ending. That overflowing water is powering the train.
Clever.
We'll be up there in no time.
Nice. That'll keep the water flowing over the side. Come on, let's take that lift up. Here can't be far.
Huh.
New exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Wretch on the left!
Wretches!
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Let's go.
above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. I think I can hear something in there. Scalpha.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill. Built by Durin the General. I believe that's all of the rebel artifacts. We can return them to Brok whenever you're ready. Another Brok of old, brother.
Another drop of old brother.
Stop us!
Another dragon to the left!
Another drop of old brother.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass. Up, brother!